The latest victims of Victoria's underworld tobacco war say it's only a matter of time until innocent people are killed in the crossfire. Sharee Shefket and her two young daughters were in their Port Melbourne apartment when firebombers torched a hair salon below.
The innocent victims of Melbourne's out-of-control tobacco war.
We're very lucky to have survived this.
On Monday morning, arsonists hit a Port Melbourne salon just metres from their home. The smoke filled Sharee Shefket's apartment, and in the chaos, she and her two daughters struggled to find their way out.
Tried to get out the front, couldn't, there was just a lot of smoke. Grabbed the kids, just whatever we had, like clothes on, our pyjamas. Let's get the hell out of here. It was just a bit of a nightmare, to be honest.
They were all hospitalised for smoke inhalation.
I thought, like, this whole place was going to explode.
The Bay Street blaze was one of three suspected arson attacks that night. The others were a Canley tobacco store and a Thomastown home linked to underworld figure Sam Abdulrahim. Police are investigating if the three are connected.
Businesses here on Bay Street are still feeling the effects of Monday's fire. Some only just opened, but now can't trade because of the extensive damage.
This latest incident is the 97th arson attack in Melbourne since October. 77 were on tobacco shops.
There's going to be lives that are going to be taken because of people's poor choices.
Ainsley Kosh, 7 News.